I'd like to share with everybody a beautiful insight in the beginning of, from the beginning of Parshas Pekudei. The Medrash writes that Moshe was concerned that the Jewish people would call for an audit on everything that was donated to the Mishkan, for they were concerned that Moshe himself may have taken something for himself. So Moshe proactively went ahead and made an accounting of everything in the Mishkan. And what he found was is that he was 1,575 shkalim short. He went over everything in the Mishkan, and he was 1,575 shkalim short. He was in a frenzy. What happened? What happened to all this money? Where'd it go? What are the people going to say? And then as he went through the account again, he realized he left something out. It was the Vavim Ha'amudim. The Medrash writes, the hooks that were made to hook together the boards in the Mishkan that Moshe seemingly forgot about. And that's where the 1,575 Mishkan Shkalim belonged to. What's the message of this? What's the point? Did Moshe forget them? What's the lesson we're supposed to learn from this? And I think, on one level, the message is that sometimes we only look at the big things in the room, the big things in life, the Aron, the Shulchan, the Mizbeach, the major moments in life, but we forget about the small things, the everyday, that make up those hooks, that connect each day to another, that make us who we are, that seemingly those days are insignificant, but yet, in the bigger picture, comprise of who we are as individuals. But perhaps the deeper point here, deeper message, if one opens up a Sefer Torah, they'll notice that every column in a Sefer Torah begins with the letter Vav, only with six exceptions. And the Shach, Rav Shafsi Kohn, writes that if you don't have these Vavs at the beginning of every single section, every column of a Torah, the Sofer makes a mistake, it's not a good Sefer Torah. You have to read from a different one. We do not follow this opinion, halach lemaase, but it's important to know what's the meaning behind this. And he quotes, these are the Vavim Ha'amudim, the same Vavim Ha'amudim from Pekudei, because Amud doesn't always mean to erect or to help stand up. Amud also means column. The Vavim Ha'amudim are the Vavs of the columns of the Sefer Torah. Now, why would it be possible? I would like to suggest, in light of the Medrash that we began with, is that a Vav represents the Vav HaChibor, connection. Vav means and. Our role as a Jew is to make connections. We all want to feel connected. Every single person has their own personal chelek, portion, connection to the Torah. We have to search those out, seek those out, make connections for ourselves. That's signified by the Vav that we begin every single column of the Sefer Torah with. And I think perhaps that's maybe what the Medrash was alluding to as well. The Medrash was reminding, or Hashem was reminding Moshe, don't forget about those little tiny hooks. Those hooks are the connections of the Mishkan, that every single Jew has to find their own connection to the Torah, to the Mishkan, to the Beis HaKnesses, to our Judaism. But it doesn't stop there. I think we're also obligated not only to find our connections, but to make others feel connected as well. The dual obligation. Those who have yet to enjoy a Shabbos meal, those who have yet to enjoy some Torah, perhaps it's our obligation to help them enjoy that. Invite them over for a meal, for a warm Shabbos dinner. Bring them over for a Yontif meal, perhaps. Next week, we will be commemorating an hour Beis HaKnesses, Shabbat across America, where we're going to have onegs throughout the community, and we encourage you to invite over for a meal your neighbors, co-workers, that have yet to enjoy the special warmth of Shabbos. And perhaps through this, we will be and feel the Vavim Hamudim, the connections, because Jews all around the world are connected through Torah, but ultimately through Shabbos. It's the ultimate connector of all walks of Judaism. So I encourage you to participate next Shabbos. I encourage you to feel connected and find your connection to Torah and make others connected as well. Shabbat Shalom.